Thank you. Africa. It's called Divine Lines. This is out to everyone, whoever's booked the show. Star in the zine, star in the fan. Being a promoter, especially a promoter, is one of those god-awful things you have to do. It's very, don't get me wrong, it's really fulfilling, and it's fucking awesome, but it's a shit ton of work, and it never gets recognized. And I just want to give it up to everyone who's ever promoted a show. And to everyone who's done a scene, having a real fucking scene, one that I'm holding my hand. This whole hardcore thing was started against to go to the mainstream, to be a counterculture. And the more I book shows, the less I see in that counterculture. The less I see fans booking their own tours. The less I see things like that that were so fucking vital in the 80s, so fucking vital in the 90s. It's gone a thing of a past. It seems like you plateau at a certain point and you don't need to book your own shows anymore. And I'm not calling any band out. You do what you want to do. All I'm saying is, what happened to this? What have we done? Why have we fucking accepted this? Why are we giving away 10% of our fucking hard-earned gas money to tour to get to some fucking guy to email people and book a show? We can all do that shit. So this goes out to anyone who's ever booked their own tour, booked their own show. Let's talk to Biden on. Show.